Oh, that's so bright. What a good idea, filming in direct sunlight. Anyway, we're gonna roll with it. So I've just come back from Paris for the weekend with seven of my best friends, and it was like the sickest weekend ever. Like these guys are like the seven of the best people plus one, Callum, who unfortunately couldn't come. But yeah, seven of the best guys and girls that I've ever met in my entire life. And I think it's so true what people say about having like a close circle or true mates that can go on the journey with you, because these guys are just I love them all an unbelievable amount. They're all such amazing people, and I can't wait to see what them individually do in their careers and journeys, and also us as a collective, as a team, because we're just so sick. Like I love them all, honestly. They're such great people. Anyway, yeah, so went to Paris the weekend. We were actually originally meant to see Jeremy Zucker on Saturday night, but unfortunately he had to cancel and is now performing in July. But unfortunately I can't go in July because I'll be in America for 5 weeks, which is news for some of you if you didn't know. But yeah, we decided to go anyway in April, and it was such a good weekend. It was just full of laughs. Like, we just didn't stop laughing the whole weekend, and I'm so grateful for all of them and love them all so much. And obviously I couldn't go to another country without taking my camera and Polaroid, which I managed to get a couple of actually, which was super fun. But here is like a photo book of the pictures I took from the weekend in Paris. There's some serious bangers in there. I'm super happy with how most of them turned out. And yeah, it's just so cool for it's just so sick for creating memories with these awesome people. So hopefully you enjoy them as much as I had fun making them. But yeah, that's about it. Hopefully you enjoy the photo book. And I'll see you soon. Roll the photo book.
I thought I would be good by now. I'd have it figured all out. We skipped the scenic route. And oh well, at least I never lied. Still, I'm always the bad guy. So much for being nice. 'Cause I don't wanna be someone who makes you happy, that lets you down. We both feel crappy. I'll hate your friends when this shit ends. We'll alright. And I don't wanna make your mama cry at dinner and see her at the mall next winter at Supercuts. She hates my guts. We'll alright. Don't need a hand to hold. Don't need you to console me. It's honestly getting old. Well, I've thought there's so many places we could go. Well, maybe I'm better off at home. Maybe I'm better on my own. 'Cause I don't wanna be someone.
Interesting.